News. People going to get the COVID vaccine, the new one, are being told by their insurance companies they will be charged and dropped. There is also a tell that it is a free shot, and the insurance is saying it is going to be $200. Breaking news. Will this break the backs of the mandates? Let's see. Brought to you by Pfizer.